right, let me ask you, who was your sleeper of all those bands you just mentioned? Who's the sleeper out of all of those?
Good Lord.
That we're all going to walk away from Animal Jam going, that's the band.
You're going to make me do this, huh?
Yes, I am. You know, you're not leaving until you give me a sleeper. I want a sleeper. You're like Jimmy the Greek of bands right now.
Dark Matter Project.
Okay.
I think they're going to kill it.
All right.
I think people are going to really, really, really dig that band. And Mutt Farm. Not even because Jamie's on the line there. The last time we had them up at 12 North, they had, you know, we were having a really cold night. There was ice and everything else. We're like, oh, this show is going to go down in flames. People just don't come out in ice storms. And all of a sudden, about maybe 20 minutes before they went on, it's like the doors opened and people just spilled in. And we're like, where the hell are all these people coming from? And once you watch them, you're like, oh, that's why they're there. They're great. They're great musicians. So,
right on, brother.
Yeah, yeah.